I know some people are hesitant to get a COVID vaccine, but I'd like to share why I plan to get vaccinated as soon as I can. I'm getting a vaccine because I'm ready to hug friends and family members I've missed and see colleagues who inspire me. I'm getting a vaccine because I'm ready to once again enjoy life's simple pleasures. However, I understand there is hesitancy around the vaccine, particularly within minority groups who have valid historical context that has resulted in some distrust of the healthcare system. So I think it's fair to acknowledge some of the concerns. These vaccines were manufactured and approved rapidly, and there have been reports of some people experiencing adverse reactions. Anytime you have a decision to make about your health, it's important to look at the data and be informed. I've done that myself, and this is what I've learned. Tens of thousands of people participated in the clinical trial for these vaccines. And of the nearly 2 million people vaccinated in the first month, only 21 experienced an adverse reaction. That leads me to the conclusion that the COVID vaccines are safe and effective. Vaccines have helped our society dramatically cut down diseases like polio and measles, and I'm hopeful the same will be true for COVID-19. Every medication, whether prescription or over-the-counter, can have side effects. Given that, when we take those medications, we weigh the pros and cons. If the pros outweigh the cons, we accept the risk. What I know for sure is that people are dying of COVID-19. Others are experiencing long-term complications. People in minority communities are dying at disproportionately higher rates. For me, the pros of vaccination win. I hope you'll join me in doing your part to help protect one another.